iOS 8 is coming out pretty soon, and with it, you'll have a bunch of new keyboards to check out. But if you want to get a head start, there's one available now that you can look at today. It's called Typewriter. Typewriter is a typewriter-inspired app brought to you by Tom Hanx. Yeah, that Tom Hanx. Instead of having the features that we're accustomed to, like autocorrect and predictive text, Typewriter takes a step back in time and goes for an old school feel. It looks and feels just like a typewriter, and it sounds like one too. When you install the app, it comes with one typewriter for free, which is the Prime Select, but there are two others that you can buy as in-app purchases. I kind of like the Prime Select the most. It has a 1970s kind of throwback feel, and it reminds me of my grandpa's typewriter. As you type, each key that you hit makes a satisfying click, 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 click typewriter sound. When you hit the end of the page, just like a regular typewriter, it makes the zip sound as it goes back to the left-hand side. Unlike some traditional typewriters, Typewriter does have a delete key, so you can go back and fix any mistakes that you make along the way. It also has an add-on with numbers and special characters. When you're finished writing, you can export that page to any other app. While Typewriter isn't an app that you'll want to use as your primary keyboard, it's really nice to use when you're working on a more personal piece of writing. Like if you're writing a letter, if you're working on a screenplay, or if you're working on something that's more personal to you. I've been using it to write my own journal entries, and it makes whatever I'm working on just feel that much more special. Plus, because it doesn't have autocorrect, that means you have to choose your words carefully.